same model do reveal the big contradiction. We are not bound to look for truth. We are bound to rate of return. So, if scientific results are so difficult to get, economists become technicians. And in the book, I hope, if I'm old enough to write, I will review the evolution of Nobel Prize, both in physics and economics. And you will be surprised that more and more the prices go to techniques and not so much to theory. Einstein got not for his famous theory, but for the photo of what they said. So you see, again, and in economics it's very, very, very neat that we have very few theoretical prices. This is the second element, so it is important. Technique and theory, which explain the success of economists. We are not good theoreticians, but techniques, we know a lot. The proof is that we export our methods in any other science, all over the world. Third model, and we are nested, like Russian puppets. Then, because my Marxist friend, this is the only thing. Economic insight and buying economic stability. Trivial. If I have not the two previous ones, imagine we have laws, I cannot buy expertise. So imagine I have an engineer, hydraulic engineer, so I cannot make him false predictions. So clearly, the twisting of theory can only exist with the two previous parameters. But of course, it is very simple. And if you look at history, it is impressive. On the other time, Adam Smith, Ricardo, Keynes, etc., well, thought assessor of the Brits. The argument are speaking to what should be the tax, should be open, free trade, treaties, and so on. So clearly you have a